One luggage,
one love,
one heart. Let's get together and feel alright.
Everybody sing it. Oh, that's so nice.
Ah, this is for you. I made this special for you.
You're the best.
Oh, you're the best. Oh. It's very good.
Thank you so much. It was delicious. I was so hungry.
Oh. Mama B just came back from yoga, but it's time to go work out. So let's get dressed and go work out. Hey, where's your head? Where's your head?
You didn't get dressed. I'm dressed.
You dressed? You ready to go?
I'm dressed. I'm ready.
Mama B. Oh my god. Oh, Mama B's jacked. Whoa. Oh, this song gets you pumped. It's been a while. And many of you have asked us, how do we stay in shape? So today we're gonna take you to our gym and we're gonna go through a workout. And every day it's a different workout. So today, it's gonna be a crazy one, Mama B. The silence. This is where all the magic happens. Here's today's workout. It's four time. So basically, whenever you finish, that's when you're gonna count your time. We're doing 50 pull-ups. So Mommy, she does jumping pull-ups because she's in transition. She can't really do a full pull-up yet, but you wanna show what a jumping pull-up is?
Oh, I need to stack some. A lot of work.
Waste all my energy.
Oh. So that was a jumping pull-up. So Mama B, you have to do 50 of those. So we got the kettlebell swings. 40 kettlebell swings, and I'll show you what that is. 30 thrusters. 20 kettlebell swings. And 10 muscle-ups. That's a crazy workout. I can only do one of these muscle-ups. How you doing, man? So Bryn's gonna help us. She's pretty serious when she exercises. She can do some crazy stuff. And she's gonna help us film today. Today's workout looks pretty intense.
Yeah.
It says 10 muscle-ups. I have to figure out what I'm gonna do instead of those 10 muscle-ups. Or maybe a bar muscle-up?
Oh yeah.
I could try a bar muscle-up.
Okay. There we go.
There we go. Okay, that was kind of... That was not bad. This is Mama B, she's rolling out. What you rolling out, Mama B?
Oh.
She's got sore back.
Yes. Mullets.
Mullets! Hey guys, you know Brandon. You've seen him before.
How's it going?
It's world famous. So Brandon is gonna show us what a muscle up actually looks like, because I can't do one when someone's actually filming me. I only do it when no one's watching. That is what a muscle up actually looks like. That is awesome. That's just a warm up. We haven't even started yet. These guys know what they're doing. These guys are very strong, as you can tell. Here comes Mama B. Mama B, how you doing? Ooh, she's beast mode right now.
Get it!
Three, two, one, let's go! Thanks for driving, Mommy.
No problemo.
I'll hold the camera while you drive.
Okay. Teamwork.
My hands are jello. That's what we do. We try to go 5 times a week, sometimes 2 times a week. And if we're on the road, we're doing burpees and push-ups in the hotel room, we're trying as much as possible. And honestly, it's all about getting fit. It's all about sweating, getting your heart rate up, finding a workout that works for you.
And don't necessarily have to go to a place if you can't afford it.
Yeah.
You can do burpees at home, which is what we do in our hotel room when we travel. We do burpees, push-ups, squats.
Sit-ups.
If we can motivate even one person from this
that
video to
awesome.
Start,
yeah.
to change your life, change your lifestyle, start moving, get yeah. healthy, please tell us in the comments.
Yeah.
We would love to hear that.
That would be awesome. And forget about the sugary juices and the sodas. Just drink lots of water. And that's how we've been doing it. We cut out a lot of sugar in our lives and we decided to exercise. So I hope we could show you what we do as much as possible. And let us know in the comments if you want us to take you to more workouts with us, because we do it a lot. Well, we try to do it a lot.
Keep laughing and live your best life.
Live your best life. And let's go eat a cheeseburger now, Mama.
No!
The ladies are leaving. Miss Monkey, are you gonna miss my snuggles?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Miss your cuddles.
You gonna miss my cuddles?
Mm-hmm.
I like your socks, they're very cute. Are you ticklish?
No.
You're not?
No.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Are you double dog sure?
Yes, just go.
See? Eventually they all crack. Are you gonna miss me, lady number two?
Of course I'm gonna miss you. I am making a giant cracker with peanut butter and honey.
Whoa.
It's the best snack ever.
Just to tie you over before you jump on the plane.
That's right.
We're all exercised out and the girls are ready to go. And as I mentioned before, we can't say where they're going.
Not yet.
Not yet, but I guess soon we'll let you know when or where they went.
What this is all about.
Yeah, what they did, what this is all about. We can't say anything about it. All I can say is that the girls are going away. They're jumping on a plane. They'll be back in a few days. And Mr. Monkey and I are going to be left here to fend for ourselves.
Long division. Ready?
Long division.
Divide, multiply, subtract, bring down. Divide, multiply, subtract, bring down. Divide, multiply, subtract, and go long division. Long division. Divide, subtract. Divide, multiply.
While they travel off to a far distance for a couple of days, Mr. Monkey's gonna have to do a little bit of long division, my friend, in school. Feel a little bump that you gotta
I'd rather be in Europe.
You'd rather be away? She loves you. All right, guys, pack it up. It's time to get to the airport. One luggage.
One love.
One heart. Let's get together and feel all right.
Everybody's singing.
One love.
Everybody's singing.
One heart.
Come on,
let's get together and feel all right. All right, one luggage. I almost dropped the camera. All right, you're all checked in.
We're all done.
Make sure you vlog a lot of things, Mama B. I'm not gonna be there.
I will. I'm gonna vlog. I'm gonna take pictures.
Take lots of pictures.
Everything.
Take pictures of everything.
Everything.
Take pictures and film everything.
Yes.
No matter what, just in case.
Right now, we're just walking in the airport, and we're very excited.
Where are you guys?
Hello. Good to see you.
Where are you guys going?
See you guys later. Oh, never mind.
All right, we're gonna take care of the house. Bye, monkeys, we love you. Mwah. All right, monkey, you got me for a few days. What do you wanna do?
Let's party, let's dance, let's eat chips.
Yes, let's.
Yeah, y'all. Yeah, y'all.